next example. It is the ninth example. We completed eight examples. Now you observe the example.
There are
90 multiple choice questions in a test.
Two
awarded for every correct answer, and one mark deducted for every wrong answer. If Sahana got 60 marks in the test, she answered all questions, then how many questions did she answer correctly? How many questions in the exam? There are 90 questions. She attempted all questions. She answered all questions. If let we consider number of correct answer questions be x, the remaining or wrong answer questions. Right answer questions. Why? Already given. Choice questions are there in the test. Right answer, the remaining or wrong answer. X questions are rotated right answer. The remaining 90 minus X. See here. Awarded for correct answer question. Either right or correct, anyone. Correct answer question. And deducted means subtract. One mark for wrong answer question. So the mark correct answer. Question X is number of correct answer questions. So she got 2x marks for correct answer question. Deducted for every wrong answer. Since equal to each wrong answer question deducted how many marks? 1 mark. So 1 into 90 minus x equal to 90 minus x marks. Now both marks and correct answer. Sum of them equal to the marks obtained by her. Total marks. Total marks, these are deducted marks. How many marks deducted? 90 minus 6. So we must have subtracted these marks from 2x. These 2x marks for correct answer questions. 90 minus x marks deducted for wrong answer. So we have to find total marks. We must subtract 90 minus x from 2x. 2x minus 90 minus x equal minus 90 plus x minus into minus plus. 3 minus 90. X and 90 minus X, we got these are the total marks. But in the question given, total marks of Sahana 60. Problem. We got how much? 3x minus 90
equal
16. Equation, simple equation.
Amen.
Only one side. In which side? Left hand side. Now send this 90 to that side. 3x equal to 60. It becomes plus 90. Totally 150. 150 by 3 equal to 3, 5, 50.
X is what?
X is the number of right answer questions. Yes. The question is, how many questions did she answer correctly? So she did how many questions? 50 questions correctly. It is give right answer for 50 questions only. Do you understand this one? Okay, next example. See that next example. Description. One also. in there. Example 10. Ravi works as a cashier in a bank. He has currency of denomination 100 rupees, 50 rupees, 10 rupees, respectively. So of number of notes, that means 100 rupees note, 50 rupees note, 10 rupees note, or in 2:3:5 ratio. The fact that Mr. Ravi is a rupees 4 lakh. How many notes of each does he have? That means rupees note, number of 50 rupees note, and number of 10 rupees note he have. That is our question. Generally, to solve this type of application questions, we must observe what are given. We must observe them. And third, what we have to find. These three are very, very important. Reading the question clearly to understand it, and then find what are given there, and then what we have to find, and then next to fourth one is try to solve it by the help of the properties, formulas, whatever it is. So that is the important one. Now, here given the ratio of notes of 100, 50, 10 are given. First you take that one. Given that yes, sir. 3:5. The ratio of notes of 102, the ratio of notes 53, the ratio of 10 rupees notes 5. So to remove the ratio, we must multiply with some constant. Constant be x. If we multiply each ratio by x, we get the number of 100 rupees note, number of 50 rupees note, number of 10 rupees note. Let the number of 5x. Know the number of notes, each one. If we there are 2x 100 rupees notes, we know the value of 2x notes of 100. There are 3x 50 rupees notes, we know the cost, the value of 3x notes of 50 by multiplication. So the value of 100 notes equal 2x equal 200x. Which notes? 100 rupees notes. So total value of this note is equal to 200x rupees. Like that. The value of which one? 3x. Which note? 50 rupees note. Equal to
3x
into rupees 50.
5. 1.
X. Value of 3x note, 50 rupees note. Next, the third one.
Okay.
5x, which note? 10 rupees note. Equal to 5x into 10 rupees. Equal to rupees 50. Yes.
So,
we know the values of three types of notes. If we add these all three values, we get a total value, total amount of money does he have. So, the total amount. Plus 150x plus 50x.
Yes,
given total amount he had 4 lakh rupees. The sum of these three values equal to 4 lakh. Yes, by the problem,
total
money. These are two values, we get the X value. Let's see that. We can simplify here also. 200X plus 150 plus 50. 50 plus 150, 200, 200 plus 200, 400X. So, from these two steps we get how much? 400X. Equal to 4 lakh.
What?
4 lakh. 400. It is a simple equation. If
no.
Two zeros are cancelled. 4 1 4 1 1 0 0. We got the X value. If we know the X value, we can find number of notes each one does he have. See, how many 100 rupees notes? 2X. X value equal to 1000. So, number of notes equal to 2 into 1000. Only 2000 notes. Next, number of 50 rupees notes. 3x. 3 into 1000. 3000 notes. Number of rupees 10 notes. 5 into 1000, 5x is there. X value already we got 1000 equal to 5000. So, we have 2100 rupees notes, 50 rupees notes, and 5000 10 rupees notes. We can find easily the values of them. 200 rupees. The 2000. The value equal to 2 lakh. Rupees. 1 lakh. 510 rupees. 50 lakhs.
Total.
4 lakhs. Next, excise is there at the 2.2. Already we did one excise in this chapter 2.1, and we observed the example sums. Example, we can solve the problems which are given in the next 2.3 exercise. Now I am going to show you the total sums in the exercise, and then I will solve some of them. You observe clearly how to solve the sum, and then yourself you must solve the remaining sums. First you observe the exercise. In the following figure. Here there are five figures given. What is a triangle? We can solve the problem and then got the x value. What is a triangle to solve this sum? Next, go to six sums. Now you can observe 1, 6. Seventh. Eight. With the help of the hint, we can solve. Next.
Nine.
Seven. Up to 12. 13 also. First you observe up to 12. Thirteen and 14. There are three sums. First, you observe the 15 and 16. Some of the sums in this one. How is that?